Reagan. Oh, man. It's quite my way. Alright, what's going on, Gaming Show here? Welcome back to more Destiny 2. Last night was, I'd say, a fair, because my computer decided to randomly lose internet connection. It was just a shit fest last night. But I can salvage last night by just downloading the videos and just combining them to, like, one big video. Let's head to the trust land. So last time we got our light back. Which is kind of unfortunate. I did like not having the light. I'm doing good, how you doing, man? It's pretty much gonna be a Destiny 2 day, because I'm loving this game. Like, I made another account, made another character, been playing through the game, it's a lot of fun. Game is definitely a lot better than the first game, hands down. Definitely a lot better than the first game.
Don't get cocky now that you've got your powers back. The EDZ is rough, especially around the old town. Just remember, refugees from the city have it a lot rougher. You want to help them? Find Devron Kane.
And we are the warrior. Fire in the hole! They got my home. This feels loads gonna take a little bit too long to actually do anything with. That's me personally. Those things take a little bit too long for my taste, but oh well. To each their own. Whee! We made it. Into the church! That's okay, man. I got aces. Oh my god. Oh, okay, I can't fly up there just yet. Can I actually get up here? Thank you. Hello, my friend.
A guest. Here I have no tea to serve. It's a dire times indeed. Devron Kay, the 8th at your service. City Militia.
Take that. Take that. Take that. Take everything. Take everything.
Contact other refugees and tell them of the farm. That means building a comm network from the ground up. And even though I happen to be a damn good shot,
24, 29, 28.
I dare say
be better.
A few rounds with the enemy. I've seen what
26, 25, 27.
Right. I think it's time to let the guns do the talking now. Don't you?
Oh, definitely. 29 defense. 25 defense. Gotta burn some of this stuff off, shall we? We can get some little, I guess, money currency with this stuff, why not? Yeah. Burn off the useless stuff that I don't need at all. Just some of these useless weapons that are too weak in attack power now compared to what we'll be facing. I will keep 28 though, just in case. That would kind of go to half. Burn you off. Oh my god, look at that fucking like, scope show. And I'm fucking halo weapons here. It's worth it, though. It's worth the money.
Let's get started. There's a banner on the main floor. Give it a look, will you?
It's definitely worth the money, Reagan. Trust me. It's a lot better than Destiny 1. Hands down. So much better than the first game.
This is a fallen house sigil. I don't recognize it, though.
Nor I. The Fallen seem to have put this up as something of a threat. I imagine you'll find lots of objects like this out there with a bit of a story to them.
Always a nice little story.
You both need some supplies to get going out here. See if you find a cache in one of the buildings nearby.
Oh god. I'm not messing you. I have a semi-automatic rifle right now. I wonder how fast can I fire this thing? Let's test real quick, shall we? Oh god. It's locked. Alright. That's what I need to know. It's locked. It has a freaking lock cap on it in terms of. A little annoying.
Very well done.
You'll never end up getting it. Oh, come on.
Keep your eyes peeled for more supplies in the wilds. Speaking of the wilds, there's a symbol on the wall of the church. Take a look.
I'm gonna try. That's why I kept the 21. Let me see. A little bit less damage. But it's automatic. I'm more of a fan of automatic weapons than semi-automatic. Mainly because of the fact that they're usually freaking locked.
Devrim, where did this symbol come from?
I believe your city hunters must have put them here and there about the region as they scouted around. I think they meant it to mark something special. Or dangerous.
Or dangerous.
Or both. Let's go check it out.
Oh, we gotta go downstairs. Ah! I'm flying on the moon. There we go.
The history of this region is fascinating.
It's fascinating.
I believe tunnels and caves like the one you're in now stretch all across the EDZ. Who knows what's lurking down there? Be careful.
Very, very careful. Very careful, my friend. Oh man. Oh, ask for like Christmas. You know, a Christmas present, you know? Punch you. I'm just firing you on purpose if I can. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Doing good in there? Punching in the kisser. Right on the kisser. Oh my, supercharged. There you go. Alright, bring it back. I'm stuck in a wall. Fucking A. I thought that was a freaking like splitty barrel. Green one was kind of crazy. Punch! That would be like freaking mass murder. Can't see. Oh, I'm by a toy barrel. Back way. Yep, there he is. I need to get rid of a shield first. Before I get my super. Fuck. I'm freaking. I need to fix my HMI shit. Oh, fucking A. That was amazing to my health. It's my freaking, like, my HDMI shit is, like, acting up. get rid of the grunts. Far away. Die for me, please. Thank you. I killed you. Oh, fuck no. Got you. Any more? Captain Breaker Shield, let's go! Bash! 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 Bash!
I just snagged a key code from that captain. I think I can open his supply cache.
Get the Captain America Shield, yo!
Keep an eye out for other hidey holes and treasures like this one. But that's for another day. In the meantime, let's say we get down to business.
Let's see what I got. Ooh, 37.
Church Tower. I'm putting a kettle on now.
And ooh. Nice. Nice. I'm supercharged. I'm level 3. Booyah! We can open the directory now. We can do multiple different things now. It's pretty cool. There's an event that's starting. That would be freaking awesome, I'm not gonna lie. Let's do this little hidey-hole mission real quick. One thing I really like about the improvement of this game is the fact that they combine, like, the, those little scouting missions into the actual story themselves, so it gives you more to do in the world, so it's really cool. What did I look at something? I forgot the thing for my shield, though. What's the button locked to? Oh, okay. So circle. I forgot. Like I really did. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, fuck no! That would be awesome. And I need to give him a Captain America shield. Like a skin for Captain America.
Welcome back. This time I did make tea for you. I seem to have drunk it all.
You drunk all my tea, you fucking asshole, man. Right, you fucking asshole.
While you were tussling with the Fallen, we've encountered a bit of a setback. Hawthorne has placed the on the mountain.
Do that back since. Buy this.
Still doesn't have the
buy that.
It's a bit curious. Regardless, this signal booster should solve our problem. Get it. Dead zone indeed.
I got something else in here. Oh, we're gonna burn some of this that I don't need at all anymore. Got some new boots. Boosted my defense. Boosted my power. Burn some of this. So I can get some more monies because I'm running low now. Region chest available. New mission available. New adventure available. Let's see what we can do here. A lot to do on this planet. I got so much to do, man. Dude, the calling home. There's a 3 verse if I remember correctly. That's not good, because I have to get there, and surrounded by fucking enemies. Damn it! It's surrounded by enemies.
What's next?
Helping me spread the word. We're broadcasting a signal from the farm to people who fled the city, saying you'll be safe here.
And we need to make sure everyone everywhere can hear it.
Place a few signal amplifiers around.
I got all. It rests awesome. Let me get out of this. Let me get out of Dodge. Whew, it actually registered. I'm shocked. Fuck off. Punch you. Wait, where am I supposed to go here? I forgot where I'm supposed to go. Oh, we're here. Oh my god, this is not a good situation to be in.
Looks like the signal's already amped. That was fast.
Hang on a minute.
Oh, right in the kisser.
Fallen headed your way. Keep your guard up.
I saw someone. Wait. Wait, here? A chest! Give me your loot! Yeah! I'll punch a robot! I'll punch you in the face! Punch you in the face! I'm just punching you right now, but fuck it. Come here. Chasing you. How you going? Get back here. Punch you.
Eliminating that captain under the church must have drawn the rest of the fallen out.
It won't stop coming. We need to make sure that signal is strong. You better hurry up and place
that. Down the run. Gotta go. Oh god, god, god. No, 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 no. Fuck off! I don't know. I haven't talked to him to ask him about it.
This place used to be so peaceful. This is the first time I've even seen any fallen since the Cabal hit us. Reminds me of the city. You all tried to make it so we never even laid eyes on a Dreg. To keep us safe, right? There's another word for a place you're not allowed to leave. You know, with walls you can't see over, and guards everywhere.
Oh, I know what she's talking about! Talking about, school.
I'm just saying, no walls at the farm. Come and go whenever you want. So let's make sure everyone can get there, hey, Guardian?
Nice, got some tokens. Got a token. We got the token! What's up here? Punch! 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 Call me, Eddie. Call me Saitama. Is that random? Where the one generates? Oh, that was fun. Boom. Oh, God. Time is like... This is what I had a sniper. Where's the last one at, though? Oh god! Punch! 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 Call me Saitama. Oh! I won the punching contest. That must be over. Found you!
There. Got a clear signal. No more feedback.
5x5 here as well. Excellent work.
It's nice to have a guardian helping us normals for a change. But there's one more thing. Did I send those coordinates correctly?
Oh god!
Through the tunnel, across the...
Ah, oh god!
That's the place. I left something behind there.
Fuck, 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 fuck. Alright, people on motorbikes coming after me. Maybe I need to regain my health. Oh god! Get over here! Running up. Not a good situation for me to be in. Very not good. Can I shoot these as well? Boom! Oh, there's a lot of baddies down there. Die for your sins! Can I go over? I can't. Don't shoot this one. Because why not? Shoot everything! Oh my god. The number one laser juice who brought us up. Oh my god. Oh lordy lordy. Run. Running around. Run away. And the grenade charge so slow. The time in my area is like 11 a.m.
Good. I left supplies there that I had to abandon in a hurry a while back.
I can't get the bikes. Annoys me.
All got attacked. I dropped everything and flew across the ocean to try and help. The city sure doesn't need it anymore. We could use that stuff at the farm.
Some of them are a decent good pace, though. Running around the speed of sound.
Bad news, Hawthorne. The Fallen beat us here.
Oh, fuck.
All right, forget the supplies. Clear out those Fallen and we'll figure out our next move.
Backing up, backing up, backing up, backing up. Run away, run away. I'm gonna blow it up. Grenade throw! Oh, I stuck him! Oh god, I got it, I got it. Get down, get down, get down! Pop! Oh my god. They're waiting to regain a little bit. Oh my god, so much shit. Footy barrel. Punch you? Punch you!
The area's clear.
Not for long. The Fallen don't like it when they're denied a good scavenge. They're bound to come at you in force.
Do me another favor, you two. Drop another one of those node things to boost my signal, and get out of there.
Hmm. Alright, that's actually complete. Got two of them! Alright, I want some of this ammo and stuff. Oh, hi! Oh, God. Don't fucking mess with me right now! Oh, God! Did I kill him? Yeah, I did! Punch in the nose. Fuck the Fallen. I am not in school. I graduated high school in like 2010. Oh fuck it, eh? Fuck my life! Right, and the kisser.
You made them mad. You're doing something right. Don't let up.
Well, I love making them mad. Uh-oh. Okay, big boss here. Can't move, can't move, can't move, can't move. Ow. Bitch, bitch! Captain Mech Shield!
And now we know that there are resources to be found in the EDZ. Once we retake the
city, I got a helmet.
That'll be a big help.
Sure.
What Soraya means to say is...
Ha! What she means to say is thank you!
Come here when you can, you two. There's still quite a bit to do.
That was fucking weird. Locked. Let's see. Open director, shall we? We're close to that. Let's go and do this. I love the flying around, it's so cool. flying around is really awesome. And I wish I was able to pick up one of them bikes. Oh, fucking A. Alien Isolation. Oh, God, no.
All forces in the field. A catch has been reported en route to an ether drop.
Now when I got so dark all of a sudden. Like scary dark. Like something things just about to go down dark. Wasn't that the really shitty ass alien game that was so hyped up and was like completely terrible?
Looks like these fallen shanks are rerouting the signal.
Try dismantling one and taking a close look at the insides.
I'm gonna try to take part of this event real quick. Oh, that's a big one.
Look at those bombs acting like they own this place.
Take down that servitor and they starve.
Oh my God. No, I've got no help here. So I'm noping out of there. I'm definitely opening out of that damn situation. I have no help there. Hell no to that. That can do its thing there. I'm not messing with that without any help.
There's a signal antenna nearby. I can use the core to try to find the source of whatever the fallen are doing.
Does that count as no scope? Oh my God, they're flying around.
I lost the connect. The fallen are jamming us.
Fuck off. Oh, a headshot. Oh God. I'm punching you. Get away from me. Oh God. Oh, I need to get him. 49% done. Let's go. See you before? Oh God. I love the freaking melee. But keep putting your head around. Saw you. Got helmet. Oh God.
I found the source. It's underground. Deep underground.
That figures.
Spray.
Especially with the Red Legion all over the dead zone.
Oh! don't rely on that situation. Where's that coming from? Fuck off! Punch your head off! I'm stuck on a branch. Let's go this way. I'm ignoring y'all because I don't have a really shooting at me. This fucking assholes. Jerks!
Fallen banners. You're definitely on the right track.
I botched that, I'm not gonna lie. Where are you? I see you. I missed you. He's from over there, so you quit fucking hitting me. Boom! I got a shotgun. How are you doing? Fuck. I don't have my triple jump. Hey, what's up, G? Where the... I hear him. I don't see him. Fuck. Bastards. Oh, hi. Headshot! One punch, man! Call me Shitama. I'll punch you in the face. I'm gonna punch you all! Oh, maybe not you, because you scared me a little bit. Pop up my shield. Alright, pop that. I am terrible! I suck! I'm shit! I'm terrible! Who's shooting at me? Oh! Oh, my shield's gone. Oh, hello. I'm gonna poke you out again. Alright, oh fuck. I'm garbage. I'm shit. Oh fuck. Okay. Move it around. There you go. You're dead. That was awesome.
Really built up down here. We need to remember this place after we retake the city, so we can clear it out for good.
Man, that was awesome.
Let the fallen have their creepy caves and not sacrifice more people.
I got upgrade point. Let's see how we want to do. Do that. Alright! Can upgrade to our grenades! Fuck yeah! Damn it. Oh boy! Oh, that's a grenade. headshot you. Fuck. I went behind cover. Whip, go behind cover. You're not the boss. You're not allowed to. Only I'm allowed to do that. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Oh! I'm rookie wall, I don't care. You're dead. Get out of here. Teabag, you got the game. Teabag the AI.
I can finally get a read on the source. It's close.
I haven't even really played it, Rainbow. I have the game, but I haven't really played it like at all. Like, reload my weapon. I found the lost city of Shangri-La. This, why is this, my aim is sort of garbage. Oh fuck. Why is it look like someone, it's literally like someone from an Uncharted, like it really fucking does. I'm like, where's Nathan Drake? Someone call Nathan Drake, I'm not suited for this. I see a firing up there, but I'm not coming up there just yet. More shit to deal with. Punch you! Oh god. Retreat! Tasker retreat! Punch you! There's too much shit to contend with. Oh my god. Hey, don't be trying to teabag nothing, man. That's my job. I'm teabagging here. Hey, I don't have to do that. I gotta kill one. Oh, okay. Oh god, he followed me. I love that shield. Play of the game.
We get that last relay set up. We can reach out to the rest of the system.
Then we can start rallying Guardians to strike back against.
Play of the game. Ooh, I love the fact there's actually loot at the end of these missions. So nice. It's a nice reward for you marking your ass off. Such a nice reward for like working your butt off. Oh, I need level 6 to use that. No! Get rid of this. Get rid of that. Ooh, a snipper. I'll keep the shotgun though, just in case I feel like I might need it. You never really know. What's this never? I can cool scope, yo! It's time to get into phase. I'm gonna try my best to get into phase here with my sniping skills. That's an aura the fastest way to travel back to where we need to go. The fastest way to travel? As long as that head back in the direction, walking all the way over there, I'd rather just do this, personally. Going to the church. God, save me! Wonder, can I do any more, handy-dandy upgrades here? Ooh, nice. Suppressor grenade. I need level 6 to do that, but... I would use an upgrade point to get a suppressor grenade. That sounds pretty cool. I'm gonna try that out.
Be careful out there.
Oh, I'll take that.
Do be careful with that.
Take that, take that, take that, and take that.
A good choice.
You got some good shit there, my man. Well, okay, that's was weaker. All right.
You can hear that too.
Can't use it just yet. 35, 54. Do that. I'll go ahead and just burn these off. Have some cash on me. Let's rock with that. Oh man, that looks sick. We gotta try this on an enemy real quick. We gotta use this on an enemy real quick. Hold on, we got to. Go, oh, yeah. I love explosions. What can I say? I got. See, I get the things my shit fixed today. It's starting to piss me off. Go, oh, yeah! Alright. Okay, punching a guy I shouldn't be able to punch.
Finally, he admits he's old. Bail me out on one assault charge and you never let me live it down.
Don't you mean one a week? You're the reason my hair is gray.
Okay.
Keep talking, old man.
Fire! punch your mom to kiss her. Where are you going? I just want to punch you. Die punch. I'm just punching everything. Is this more someplace? Oh, right here. Finish off.
That elevator should take us to the top of the mines.
Three, two, one. Yep. That sounds about right.
We'll have to find another way up to Hawthorne.
Always has to be more difficult. It can never be the easy way out. Always has to be a more difficult one. Marcus.
They're going to put up a fight for whatever they can get their grubby claws on.
That's not an explosion barrel? Oh, that's up. Maybe blue might be like more powerful. No. Let's try our new grenade out. Nope, I'm not. No, 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 no. Where's the boss at? Of course, I don't have my Captain America shield right now. I want to take him with a little grunt first before I go after the big guy, because the grunt could be annoying as hell. That feels, I love that, that's freaking awesome. Anything over here that may be worthwhile? Investigate this?
All the controls are broken. Someone must have gotten mad that it wasn't working fast enough.
I'm mad! Punch it. Break it. I kind of missed like the little ghostly skull they had in the, oh, fucking A. I thought I really try to like rearrange the shit like today. No. No, a snipper. I don't fucking shit to deal with here. Fuck off. I think I'm gonna walk into that. Oh god. Going down. Oh my god! Too much shit! Too much shit! Ow! I can die. die. Gonna hide. Nope. You can die. Go behind my shield. Behind my shield. I have Destiny 2, I have GTA 5, I have Persona 5, I have Tales of Berseria. And I'm getting COD World War 2. It's over this way. Absolutely nothing. Awesome! Oh, I can never be careful. Oh my god, so much fucking shit. Oh my god, can I? No. He's just on cover. I want to go with my new toys. Oh, that shit down there. Nice! Look at my new toys. Okay, same thing. Alright. Weaker. 57, 52, 54, 51. Alright, nothing really worthwhile. No equipping. Got you. Killed you. Alright. The lonely one. Oh, can I forget, move? Thank you. I just went around a big ass circle. They really don't want me to follow them, do they? I can tell them. Alright, that hurt. Alright, not seeing any more. All right.
We found an elevator.
You're good. Almost as good as Luke.
Trying to find right here. Gotta run.
Elevator's not working. Power must be out. And we've upset the ball.
Got you. Oh god. Fire up there. What the fuck? Kill you. Need to take care of the giant eyeball. Eyeball taken care of. Alright, I need to take care of this thing now. It's gonna be an issue. I have my shield. Take care of you. There we go. Now I can kill these guys. Where's the guy going? Go punch you in the face. I love it. I'm stuck on a wall. I love this music. It's a really nice music. Yeah, get your ass up here. This music is really nice. Oh, he jumped. You didn't jump, though. Take care of the opposition. Oh fuck. Pop. Fucking oh. Bubble shield, protect me. Protect me. Okay, nay. Oh my god, this is... Woo! Hello! Trying to run away real quick? Anyways, I'm not close enough to it. Punch you. Fucking hate. hear that. Where'd it go? Oh yeah! When in doubt, you blow shit up. Oh, wow. What the fuck? Okay. It's kind of fun. What the fuck? Oh my god! Will you buzz off? I don't want to play with you! Yeah, it's really a good game. Actually, almost up. And we're out. We're outie. Fancy pants guardian, really.
Now that's the nicest thing I've ever heard Soraya say. You're in rarefied air.
Like Lewis owes me money. All right. Let's see if this works. Have I read the manual, right? There's an incoming beacon.
Man, freaky looking.
Guardians, the city's lost. If there is any light left in the system, we rally on Titan. Be brave. Guardians.
Zavala's alive. If we leave.
You are not going to Titan. We've got refugees coming in. The Red Legion on one side, the Fallen on the other.
But we have our powers back. And if we're going to retake the city...
Your city is gone.
Man.
Hawthorne, we will be back. And we won't be alone.
You'll know where to find me.
It's the eyes. She wasn't a fan of the eyes. Gotta look creepy as hell. I look creepy as hell. What the fuck? All these cutscenes, man.
For one who calls himself speaker, you have remarkably little to say. We've learned that one of your guardians has reconnected to the light. You say you have no power over the traveler yet. This help me understand, speaker.
The light lives in
all places,
in all things. You can block it, even try to trap it, but the light will find its way. And the traveler will protect itself.
The traveler. For years I have studied it. its power over life and death. We are not so different.
You are nothing like the Traveler. Nothing. You think you have power, control.
Man.
If the Traveler truly has chosen humanity of its own free will, then there is no reason I should not reach inside, tear out the light for myself, and leave this system.
Only those the Traveler chooses will be reborn in the light.
Yes. This I know. This is why I have claimed your planet, and why you still live.
Evil is evil.
The Traveler will choose me, Speaker. And you are going to tell me how.
Huh. Yeah, that's going to be interesting about final boss fight. I can definitely tell already. You will tell me how. How? Oh, fucking eight. I spawned in! I've been shot already. Leave me alone. Let's go to our friend real quick before we go into the next little mission. What you got for us, man? Oh, I need level 6. I'll go ahead and get it when I'm getting level 6 and equip it, though.
Good choice. Find your rocket.
All right, Will! Jump down, and let's go do a frame job. Start the adventure!
Thanks for checking in, you two. We've had our fill of Red Legion patrols and fallen raids. We need a spot of help with both.
See if you can track down a fallen comms terminal. Dev's got an idea that's crazy enough to work.
It's difficult for the young to recognize the wisdom of
punch
experience.
You. Punch you. Right and out. Fuck. I'm the concern. 57. Got a pistol. It's a Magnum. To an extent. Tell him to shut the fuck up, or you'll break his disc. Oh, is it a disc or a physical? Is it a physical copy or a digital copy? First off. Oh, fuck. Like, if it's a disc, I know a couple ways you can make him stop. Die for your sins.
Excellent. What say you use your access to prepare a broadcast in Fallen speak. I've been meaning to put this Cabal communications cipher to use.
The Red Legion fighting the Fallen for a change.
Now, is it a disc or is it a digital copy?
From any Fallen in the area.
Come up here, come on. Come up here. I'll collect some loot. Why not? I'm all down. Oh darn!
Don't mention accents around Dev unless you want a day-long lecture about city dialects. Meantime, best sightline to Red Legion air support is the cliffside where you and I set up that refugee beacon.
No one appreciates the finer things anymore.
I don't know what the fuck that is. It's kind of weird. Okay. That's kind of weird looking. Riding around at the speed of sound. Na 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 na. You can tell him to shut the fuck up with your brake speed is for. Just take a hammer.
Chin up, you two.
Just take a hammer. Hover over the PS4. Like, you don't shut up, stop bragging, I will break the shit. I will break it now. Nice! Gotta level up. Oh god, I did not see you there. Can I get a little reprise so I can actually equip my shit?
If I run a deep scan of the tunnels, we can borrow all these traps and explosives.
And put them to good use, sowing chaos between your enemies. A lovely idea.
No. Not good. Not good. That was 57 now, compared to 56. So I'm certainly outclassed the level 6 gun that I had. I'm sending back for this. And I feel wise to back. My shit blew up. Oh, damn. Yikes! A lot of enemies. What the high ground? Give me high ground. That was awesome.
Got it. now I can transmit these horribly dangerous explosives wherever we need.
Nice, 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 nice. Transmit. Punch all y'all. I love that. Headshot. Time to set up a trap.
Great work.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, no, 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 no.
Why would you?
Marauder, eh? You know the thing that really lights my candle about their language?
Actually, Devrim, let's keep the channel clear. You know too well. Make sure there's no interference during the
A lot of big red ships headed your way. Whatever you said, it got their attention.
I used a pretty nasty word to describe Gaul.
Oh my lord. He's telling me to shut the fuck up. Like, there's threatening to break the PS4.
I'd be on the lookout for drop pods if I were you.
Dynamite! Oh my god. Gotta run away. Boom. Yep. Come on. Come to daddy. I'm just kidding with that. Make my life a lot easier.
I could hear the explosions all the way back here. I bet it was quite a show.
Which means the Fallen and Red Legion heard it too. We'll let them shoot at each other for a while and clean up whatever's left. Great work.
I'm all fine with that one, actually. That's a 74, 70. Ooh! Put that one on there, I get rid of this. Increase my power by a little bit amount. Small tension amount. I cannot get this. Well, I can get it to begin with, but now I really want to use it. Yeah, level 9. A rally barricade. Alright. Sounds interesting enough. What else can we do here? Let's return to orbit. Let's go see our main man, see what goodies he has for us, anything else for us that we can potentially do on this planet before we go to Titan and expand, go on with the story of Destiny 2. This is gonna be a long game. I'm starting to get a little hungry here. I might want to make some pizza. Like, I played like almost 3 hours of the game, and I haven't gone to like I'm still on this low one low spot. Like, it's crazy. Holy shit. Man, I wish that you could pistol whip somebody in this game. It'd be freaking cool. There. I did my goodie for the day. Come in.
What's the word?
I don't know, personally. Nothing really worth buying from the gear. Gear sucks ass now. Is there anything mission-wise I could do here and doesn't look like it? Oh, go to orbit. Let's go to Titan. Go to Titan!
Hawthorne already believes the Vala abandoned her and the survivors. Now that we're leaving, if we stay, yes, we could help them survive, but Zavala really is building a counter-offensive on Titan. We can save them all and take back the city.
Guardianship 723 is on approach. And we're ready to join the fight.
Guardianship, this is Zavala. It's too late. The Hive have overrun Titan. I was wrong to bring us here.
And the Hive is back. The Hive is back. Alright, let's go.
Commander, we're here to help.
No. We've already lost too many Lightless Guardians to the Hive. We can't secure this move.
We have our light back.
What? Impossible.
Impossible!
Commander, if I may. Guardian, this is Deputy Commander Sloan. We have a counter-offensive to plan. To do that, we need to get this station up and running. There's a fleet to prep, guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical we gain access to the station's control center. That's where you come in. If the light really is with you, send the Hive back to hell.
And go. Please. Be careful.
What was this place?
The golden age cities of Titan I was a fool to think the Hive would not spread this far.
I was a fool.
I have a bad feeling about this.
I'm gonna try to book it. I hate fighting these things. I really hate fighting these things with bloody passion. Yeah, fuck off! I'm running. I hate fighting those things. They're so fucking annoying. It's like fighting the Flood in Halo.
Okay, slow. We can see the control center.
Copy that. Keep pushing forward. Commander, at this rate, we can start planning our counteroffensive. We'll be outside the city gates in no time.
If it were only that simple.
If you wanna die, go ahead and step into my light. Punch in the face. Fuck it out of here, come on, dare ya. Oh, fuck no. Fuck no, fuck no, fuck no, fuck no. Ah! Ooh! I thought I was shot it. Die. Reload my weapon. Oh god, I forgot. Kill you. Yeah, I could probably get you a shark card. I just won't be able to do it anytime soon. Unfortunately. Yeah, that was a lot better. Oh, yeah.
There's the control center.
Clear the area so we can move in.
I'm just running. I don't feel like messing with them fucking assholes. Die for your sins! Mark you. The nasty yellow action of death. Oh, you have a leech. Leech, that's nice. Die for your sins. Yeah, baby. You have a specified little leash. Yeah, I know you have a leash. But get too close to it, you'll come attack me. If you don't, you'll run away. Come on out. Where do you go? There he is. Take care of the knight. I need to go back and retreat, heal up a little bit. You wanna come play?
ammo sacks.
Nice.
We cleared the nest. Heading to the
nest is cleared.
Well done. Sweep the perimeter and we'll move in on your signal.
Boom. Fucking punch your ass. Charged. Awesome. Thank you out. Sure, come on down. Let me punch you some more. I love punching things. So much fun. So satisfying. Nice. That worked out perfectly. I don't fucking know. I don't know how much it's going to be. I probably won't be able to decide that until, like, next week. Where are you? Around the kisser. That lunge is ridiculous. Oh my god. Punch! Oh, fucking A. Kill that pistol! It's going to be very frustrating and annoying. I can tip it out, reload my weapon. Punch you. Oh my god. Tell you that's bullshit. Tell you that's bullshit. Punch you. Punch you. Out of here. Little cretins. Ah!
approaching the landing platform. Get up here and take a bow.
Come here, take a bow. Cutscene time.
If the light can find its way back to you, then perhaps there is hope for us all. Our numbers will continue to dwindle. We can no longer protect ourselves, much less the survivors. Without the light, are we even guardians anymore?
Yes.
Commander.
We won't last long with dead generators. Wave energy converters power this station, but thanks to the Hive, they're in need of
attention.
Attention.
We can take care of it.
Yes, I believe you can.
Yeah. Believe you can. Most definitely. Loading screen! Times infinity!
Alright, we're not out of this yet. Now that we've reached the control center, we still need to power up the place before we can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you volunteered. I'll run tactical. Shipwright Halfday here will provide tech support. It's a straightforward op. Get in, flip a switch, get out. Sloan's got a way of making things sound easy, doesn't she?
Last chapter, where we need to go.
Did we lead the Fallen here?
No. Those vultures have been following us since we evacuated Earth.
Nope. Back off. Oh my god. Healing up. Noises. I need to get close to that thing so I can kill it. Oh my god, I think it's frustrating to fight. Now this thing is more frustrating to fight than the first game. Holy shit. Where am I? Oh my god. The thing fires so much more faster than the first game. It really does. Holy shit. Thing's dead. Good. And noises. Gone! Fucking A. Can't see his fucking. He's going to be an asshole. Punch you. Punch you.
The Hive have infected everything.
Holiday, we gotta get you back in the air. We'll need ongoing aerial threat assessments to keep our perimeter secure.
Oh, yeah. You know my ship took a beating during the evacuation. I'll bump you to the front of the line for repairs once the lights are back on. Great. Great.
You can die. It's looking at you. Nice! Level up. Don't punch out because you're annoying the shit out of me. Oh god! Suiciders! Fucking suiciders. Captain,
we can see the wave energy converters from here.
Sweet. Now just flip the switch and turn them on.
Accessing systems now.
Some of the pistons are moving, but we're still sitting in the dark.
Something went wrong.
Probably jam.
Sorry, pal. But you're gonna have to go out there. Rig a workaround.
Gonna slow my things. Destroy them. Now what y'all trying to do, huh? God. Don't have a weapon. Yeah. machine pistols. All the rage. Hit you with this. I didn't even see that there in the last second, but I saw it. Punch all y'all in the face. Fucking HDMI wants to be an asshole. Pretty easy to kill with a punch. Like, game of target practice. Hide real quick. God. What the hell happened there? Yeah. I'm trying to hide in there, dude. Not gonna work.
Did you hear that?
Push for a little bit. Okay, this is gonna be troublesome. Very troublesome. I'm away.
Oh, you found the problem. The hive have gunked up the pistons.
Then let's find a fix.
First piston.
There we go.
Gave it a power scrubbing.
That's great and all, but it's still pretty dark on this end. Sounds like you got more scrubbing to do, Guardian.
Reload my weapon, reload. Gotcha. 74, 69, 56, nothing really good. 71, 73. Increase that light a little bit. Punch you. Yeah, nice try with the shield there, buddy. Let's see what we got. Build my pistol. Piston down.
Final piston is clear.
Control center's still dark, so it's gotta be more than a piston problem. I have to get in and futz with the circuit breakers.
Eh.
Try the central platform. Everything routes through there.
There we go. Oh, the witch! Fuck! Oh gosh, two of them! No. I gotta get up close for this the witch. It's easier said than done, really. Okay. Fuck, no. Don't dare some of these fucking things to me! I hate the things. I need to go say hello. I need to say hello to Mr. Witch. Took you down. Where do you need to go? No, you're not doing that. Back off.
Circuit breaker is going to be around there somewhere.
Get a weapon.
Find it and flip the switch, just like I said.
Single shot weapon. All right. Restore the power. Not really that good. It's just easy to predict AI. Yeah, woo! Power back, there by dance.
But we still have to deal with these intercepted enemy transmissions.
Nice, got the power back on. That's awesome. That's awesome, the power's back on, we can do stuff now, yes, hallelujah! I've been streaming for 2 hours and 7 minutes, whoa! This is to show how much fun this game can actually be. So, I'm going to end off the stream with this. Been streaming for a little over 2 hours. And I think it's time for me to set it down. I'm getting hungry. Maybe reason I want to play more, I want to stream this game some more right now. But I'm getting hungry. I need food. And for some reason I'm ending it. I probably will do some more Destiny 2 later on today. Game is fun as hell. I love it. And I hope you guys enjoy the stream. See you guys either late tonight or tomorrow. Depends on whether or not I feel like streaming again tomorrow time. I probably will. Oh, God. I probably need to get up. My ass is starting to hurt. From sitting down for 2 hours. That's hurting. See you guys next time. And bye.